It was an electric atmosphere at Iceberg Skating Palace for the short program in ladies' figure skating. 30 skaters took part in hopes of qualifying for the free program. The 24 best-placed competitors would advance and continue their quest for gold. The duration of the short program was a maximum of 2 minutes, 50 seconds. Yuna Kim was the first figure skater from Korea to win a medal at the Olympic Winter Games. She won gold in Vancouver and was hoping to have a repeat in Sochi. Skating to Send in the Clowns, she opened with her most difficult element, a triple Lutz double toe loop combination. She dazzled the audience with this layback spin. The 23-year-old received a solid score of 74.92. Gracie Gold of the United States had already captured a bronze medal in the team event and looked to add another to her medal count. She nailed her opening element, a triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination. Gold also earned full marks for her layback spin. A score of 68.63 for the American. 15-year-old Yulia Lipnitskaya of Russia was the youngest competitor to take part. She started her program with a triple toe Lutz, triple toe loop combination. The youngster, though, hit a trouble spot in her program, which would cost her a point deduction. Visibly disappointed, the host country favorite earned a score of 65.23. Italy's Carolina Costner was next. Her choice of music was Ave Maria. Her triple toe loop combination landed her extra points due to the grade of execution. And she also solidly finished a triple toe loop. A fantastic score for the 27-year-old taking part in her third Olympic Winter Games. Taking part in her first Olympic Winter Games, Russia's Adelina Sodnikova would bring the crowd to their feet. She nailed the landing on her program's combination element. She also performed a very successful triple flip jump. The host country fans loved her performance, and so did the judges. After the short program in ladies' figure skating, Carolina Costner of Italy was third, Russia's Adelina Sotnikova sat in second, and in first place was Yuna Kim of Korea.